Wonder if you can hear that. Hey guys, this is Brent with Western Equipment here today with another video in our Mow and Acre series. If you haven't caught one of our Mow and Acre series videos before, make sure to go to our page and check those out. And these are the videos where we take a different John Deere mower each week out to this 1 acre of grass to show you exactly how it performs and exactly how fast we can cut that 1 acre. So today the mower that we're going to be featuring is a 2019 John Deere Z375R. Now, previously we've done the Z345R and the Z355R, which are going to be the two smaller ones in this class. So today we're going to be doing the 375R. The different features on it as opposed to the two prior models is that it is going to come with a 54 inch Excel deep deck. Now before on the Z345R we've been a 42 inch deck, and the 355R we've been a 48 inch deck. So with the increase in deck size and the increase here in engine size, whereas this one is going to have a 25 horsepower engine as opposed to a 22 horsepower engine on the previous two, we are expecting, you know, quite a bit condensed mowing time, hopefully with the extra 6 inches there on the deck. Some of the things also that'd be different to our previous, even farther back previous videos in the tractor style, is that we are here with a zero turn. So we're going to be able to make those quicker turnarounds there at the corners. We are going to continue to mow in circles like we've done on our previous videos. But if you'd like to see how this 54 inch mower compares to the tractor style, which would have been the E180 that we've previously done, check out this video here above so you can see the differences there. So first thing guys, let's go out here and see kind of what our grass height is at. We do this in all of our videos. A week ago we did this pretty well same conditions. Today it's about 98 degrees, still haven't had much rain. Looks like we've had a little bit of water out here, maybe from a sprinkler. So we do have some green ends, but we're gonna take our pin here, stick it down into the grass. We're a little taller than we were last time, so about the top of this pin clip for some of these pieces. Looks like we're gonna be at about 4.5 inches today, guys. So we are gonna have the mower set at 3, just like we have in all of our previous videos. We're gonna be taking off about 1.5 inches. One thing also that we've done that we talked about in our E180 video is we have adjusted the anti-scalping wheels on the deck. Now, this is very important when we get up into those mowers that have the larger decks. So since we are at a 54, we want to adjust these anti-scalping wheels, and in the position that we have them in, that's going to let us or allow us to only mow at that 3 inch mark. So when we get to the end of those turnarounds, when we're turning, if that deck gives us a little wiggle or we hit bumps and it moves a little bit, those wheels are going to keep that deck from scalping so much into that grass. So from here guys, I'm going to hop on, turn the mower on, let you hear how it sounds. Idle back a little bit here. We'll go ahead and engage our blades. We'll go ahead and idle back up. And I'll drop my parking brake. Make sure that our height here is set at 3. And we are. So then from there, I'm going to cut a little pass, let you see how the clippings are dispersed. I'll start my time and then we'll keep mowing. Before guys, clipping disbursement's huge. Want to make sure we're distributing those evenly. As you can see, we're still doing a good job blowing it over there to the side. So from here, I'll go ahead and start my time. Alright guys, so that was the end of our Z375R video. And if you look here, we're at 29 minutes, 36 seconds. So we shaved off right at 5 minutes going from the 48 inch deck to the 54. Now, like I said before, keep in mind, same speed, top speed of 7 miles per hour, whether you're on the Z345R, which is the 42 inch deck, the Z355R, which is the 48 inch deck, or the Z375R, which is a 54 inch deck. So you're not changing any speed by going up in deck size. Of course, you are adding to that cutting width. Now on this model in particular, like I said, we did go up to that 25 horsepower engine. So when I got out here to these more thicker areas, I wasn't bogging down. I had that extra power to make sure to go straight through that and not have any issues. The main thing here on this that I'd say that was different than the previous ones, the Z345R and the Z355R, is that changing the position of these anti-scalping wheels really tremendously helped with our cut quality. I know that seems like a no-brainer to most guys, but sometimes, you know, you get these things home, you get them from the dealership. That's one thing that you don't ever think about looking at, but you have to keep in consideration, depending on the height that you're mowing at, being as that we're never going below 3, we can set those to that furthest position down there to really help with some of that deck walking, to really keep from some of those scalping spots. One thing we always talk about, guys, ride quality. Very comparable to the Z355R. One thing is a little different about today than the previous days is that we haven't had that rain. The ground's really hard, it's really bumpy, not much give there in the soil. So it was a little bumpier ride, but had nothing to do with the difference in quality of the mower. We still have those large rear tires here. We have that mid to medium high, medium back seat there with the armrest. Very soft with the dual springs there, guys. Great ride quality on this mower. And the cut quality and clip disbursement was just the same as what we've seen before. We've had plenty of power with that deck and with that engine to shoot those clippings out across the passes. The grass is really thin, so you can't see them as well today, which is another good thing as well. But guys, very impressed with this mower. I'd say that if you were a smaller residential to medium residential customer, you know, you had an acre, 2 acres, this would be a great option for you. Plenty of power, plenty of comfort to do those things that you wanted. So guys, this will wrap up our Z3 portion of the Mow an Acre series, but there will be plenty more videos to come. I hope this video showed you everything you wanted. Make sure to go give this video a like. Make sure to subscribe to our channel. Like I said, stay tuned in for more of these videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.